Now we will see what are the characteristics of this MSME. This is one man show, only one person or maybe 2% in terms of partnership they are managing, one of the characteristic. Who is the manager? The owner himself is the manager. Only that person who is starting the business is the manager. Compared to large units, a small unit has a lesser development period. What is this development period? The time required to set a new business. Time required to start a new business. So for this, it is less. The scope of operation in this is generally localized to local and regional demands. Means what type of products they are going to produce? Those are required only for local or regional. Only for local and regional. Okay. So these are indigenous resources. These use indigenous. Indigenous means what? The resources which are nearby. Maybe raw material, maybe labor. These are nearest available. These industries are labor intensive compared with the smaller investment plan. Compared with the smaller capital investment than larger units. These are mainly labor industry. These are decentralized and dispersed to rural area. Okay. These are generally not located in a one big city. These are generally decentralized and dispersed through the rural areas. Okay. Compared to large industry, these small industries are more change susceptible and highly reactive and receptive to socio-economic condition. Means what? If there is sudden change in the market, these are affected. These small industries are affected. Okay. Advantage. What are the advantage? As per the convenience, these can be set up. As per the convenience of the owner, for land, for amount, for product, these can be started. The setting up time for this is very, very small. That is the advantage. 2 to 6 months you can set up a new business. Local resources, local labors can be utilized. Okay. Local people, local resources can be utilized. These are available at the cheaper rate. This is the advantage. Okay. Wherever high technology is involved, the parent company execute will help. Means what? If Volvo company is taking up a new technology for its production, then that technology can be given to the smaller companies which are producing the raw materials. Okay? So that help can be obtained. It is the best form of self-employment. It is the best form of self-employment, giving lot of opportunities to its own villagers, or nearby villagers, friends, relatives, etc. Okay. In rural, MSME units are able to have a cheaper labor, especially in off-seasons. When agricultural activities are not going, that is called as the off-season, then we can get the labor at the cheap. In developing countries, okay, these will help in bigger industry. These help in bigger industry and new projects. Okay. The role and scope of MSME. The role and scope of MSME in developing nation is, it is giving high contribution to domestic production. It is high contribution to the domestic locally produced goods. Okay. Large employment opportunities, it is giving job to the lot of people. Driving innovation and competition. Among the small industry itself, there is a lot of competition. If competition is there, then innovation to obtain the maximum profit can be achieved. Low investment, these can be set at the lowest price. Environmental friendly approach can be adopted. Okay. Export earnings and import substitution. Small industry products can be exported, they can get the profits, and they can stop the importing the products which are from other countries. So these products are produced in the nearby places.